So one quarter down here in the Super Bowl. Nothing-nothing our score, and they've got it here with a first down. A chance for the first score of this Super Bowl, and here's first and goal. Now Mariota forced out to his left. Incomplete. That would have been big in the end zone if he could have held on. Instead, it's second down. Pretty lucky to get the football back. Had his target out there waving the arms, saying I'm open, but maybe didn't see him quick enough.
And I know the jokes are always about defensive back's hands. What really actually happens is look at me.
It's a Titans touchdown. For the first touchdown of Super Bowl 53. And the Titans take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. That's just a solid, methodical drive to start this game.
And how about how it culminated? Doing exactly what they wanted to do, getting the ball downfield, and then running it into the end zone. I'm just telling you, partner, when you run it in rather than throw it in, that hurts the defense psychologically a heck of a lot more.
Extra point put through by Suckum. And that makes the score 7-0. Now here's Suckum out to kick it away. This is taken at his 4. And nice work on the return as he'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. They'll start the drive with Elliott. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs. A first down throw for Prescott. And his throw is going to be incomplete. He was looking for Terrence Williams that time. And it's second down.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute ball. Prescott to throw it. And he comes back with one complete. And he'll get out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. Prescott from the gun on third. He may try and run for this. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead, as they'll stop it with exactly a minute to go before halftime. First down, Prescott. He's got the connection to Cole Beasley. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now, as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. Second down, Prescott. Up the middle, and it's incomplete. He was trying to get it to Ezekiel Elliott, and it's 3rd and 4.
Let's face it, perfection is something we all chase, whether it's playing this game or whatever we do. Hard to attain, but that's what they were searching for as that pass goes into play.
Here's Prescott. He's got his man across the run. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15. A good pickup there at 22. They're piecing together a nice drive to start this one. Seems pretty scripted and pretty successful so far.
And I think they did it without our help. Because you remember when we sat in with them in the production meeting with them to talk about this and, hey, you know, I didn't come out of the gate. I know I offered my help with a few plays, and they didn't seem to want it.
I didn't offer mine.
You know, you were the smart one. Whatever they're doing, though, is working really well. Chances are good. He's going to be a very busy guy. 2 catches already in his opening drive, and he's making his way for a third.
This defense on notice that that could be a really, really frequent combination. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. It's a good gain of 11, sets him up first and goal. And again, it's Prescott.
And the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying the football game. Bailey got the extra point, and that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, they'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. Down, Mariota, and off his back foot, he'll heave this one deep, and that will be incomplete. Four ticks left here on the clock. Matthews unable to hang on. That'll bring up second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Final play of the half here, Mariota steps away to his left. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head. Yeah.